How you doing, Bernardino?
Some folks down at the Piggly Wiggly in the produce section, been real there. Upset. Mm. You been there?
Upset. Yeah.
You been there? Did you see anything while you were down there?
I haven't been there for 70 years.
70 years?
Oh. Yeah. I was there 70 years ago.
You were there at the Piggly Wiggly 70 years ago.
Yeah, wow. It's been a while, huh?
Yeah, that's a long time. 4:20 this afternoon, think hard, produce section, area with fruits and vegetables, gentlemen, Caucasian, about 5'10", roller skates, which made us think.
Maybe it's Terry.
Maybe Terry would know this guy.
Maybe the person that works there is stupid and ugly.
See, it seems again to me like you might know this person in the produce section.
I feel like it's coming back.
I don't know any fat women with red hair in the produce section.
All right, so this starting to fall
into witness,
place. Kelly O'Brien.
She sounds like
a
bitch.
A little thick, and she wasn't super nice.
She wasn't super nice.
But maybe you got off on the wrong foot because what were you doing in the produce section?
I was trying fruit on.
Mm-hmm. That's exactly.
That's exactly what she said.
Please.
Oh,
God.
See?
Let him go. I didn't think you could skate on grass.
Look at
that. Let some bitch go.